Welcome to an episode of Phasmophobia. My mom wanted to play this game so bad, so I'm recording an episode.
Hello.
Yeah.
Nothing to report, but it looks like you have left in a hurry.
E, okay.
We found a non-violent force that we have used to train the... Okay, non-violent.
Well, it's because we're in training mode,
yeah.
Right?
Okay, so what do we have? First of all, taking a flashlight. Okay, and then we'll take an EMF. If you don't know what this game is, it's a ghost hunter game. I'll scroll over to go through your items. Scroll over.
Okay.
Okay,
the items that you're holding.
Yeah. And
okay.
Then I'll bring in...
But you can bring them in and then drop them and then come back out and grab more.
Oh god, I'm scared.
Okay. Of course it's raining.
Oh, I thought the UV drop was not flashing. How do you turn on the flashlight? Okay, right click. Right click.
Right click, okay.
Okay, I'm gonna say I thought it would be a lot spookier than this.
Aren't you gonna put, yeah.
But if I have the EMF in my hand, I can't see anything.
Okay.
I think there's a way to have your flashlight on.
But you can turn the lights on in the house, can't you?
Ouija board, okay, let's just go with
it. You gotta take a picture of it. Oh, oh.
EMF 2. Okay.
Okay, well, it's out here somewhere, yeah.
Here? Steps, I'm not liking this. Okay, I think it's one of these two rooms.
Oh,
EMF 3, okay, it's this room. It is this room. Okay, so far we've got EMF 3, and that's all we've got. Oh, and also trying to get the Ouija. So, I think I'll bring in a camera.
put it on tripods like the other guy?
No, I don't have a tripod. I don't want
one. Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the other one. This is creepy, man. By the way, we're gonna be swapping out a lot of the clothes right now. I'm playing. Okay.
That was just the buffer.
How do you rotate it?
But we need to turn the light off in order to really see.
That sucks.
Not in that room anymore.
Everything. So, Lord, that scared me. Hi. Hi, ghost. Oh, fingerprints.
Oh. Okay. Camera?
Well, it won't do anything since it's a...
Yeah, but you can still do it.
Yeah. Okay, so we got fingerprints. So it's either a spirit, wraith, or poltergeist. So... Spirit, wraith, poltergeist. Okay, poltergeist, we ghost orbs. Wraith, you need freezing temperatures. Spirit, you need...
Both of them.
Oh. Yeah, let's go check the ghost. might be in the bathroom.
Since I found the imprint on the ghost, on the bathroom door.
I think it's in the bathroom. Okay.
So, if I don't find any of the ghosts in this corner, then I'm going to think it's in the bathroom.
The light is on.
No, it's not. It's because it's in the light vision mode.
Oh, see?
Oh, okay.
You need to be in the light vision mode to see the ghosts. I can't see any ghost orbs. I'll move everything to the back. So, what do we need again? So, we need ghost lighting.
Freezing temperature.
And.
And ghost light.
What's it for now? I don't know what's for now.
Maybe that's something that we have to eventually get.
So, the only way I can tell if it's freezing temperature is the same as the gas.
Uh huh.
Oh, dirty water.
Yeah, I know you played a full walker.
I'm glad you got a straight up here.
Poltergeist. And you know what? Because it's not a mean ghost, though, it would be a poltergeist.
Is the light bulb changed? No.
Yeah, he's non-violent, so it's definitely not a poltergeist.
Oh, my light bulb is in the basement.
So you would have your breath.
Still, like, to do,
But are you 100% that we're in the right room?
Yeah, I'm 100% because this is where the fingerprints were, and that's what's going through the bushes, the bottle items are going through.
Because the bottle's been moved.
No.
Not the right same spot as the one.
And the door's water activated in here, so. And we checked the hallway in this room, so.
Bring me EMF from there.
I get it correct. Was it a wraith?
Welcome back.
Ghost
I've got
was a
ready for you.
So there was ghost orbs. Okay.
That sucks.
So you want to do an actual match? Where he can kill you? Or do you want to do training?
No. I may as well do one.
Yeah? Okay.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Private. Okay. Equipment list. Okay, let's buy. I have $0. Okay. How much does a thermometer cost? Where is it?
Thermometer is $30.
Where did you see that?
Right there, at the bottom.
Oh, $30. Okay. Okay. Select job. So we got the Edgefield Street House, Ridgeview Roadhouse, or Tanglewood Street. I think Roadhouse sounds good. Okay. Select. Ready up.
Okay, and start.
Start. Okay.
You remember all the controls?
No.
Okay. I'll just tell you them for that.
You'll have to help me.
Hint, don't stay in the dark. I guess that lowers your sanity.
Eating some Tic Tacs.
Just gotta let it do its thing. Clear, bro.
We've arrived.
So
check the equipment.
I'd recommend
get
taking the
flashlight
so that I can
remember
this
to check the whiteboard for help.
Press E to pick it up.
E.
I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost
and
sighting.
And I recommend taking the EMF.
And then to open the gate.
A key for
oh yes.
Look on the I think you're doing the same house that I did.
Oh no. No,
But it's still a house.
Okay.
Oh, look at the objectives from there. So, I've done some more investigating for you. It looks like the ghost's name is Elizabeth Anderson. The ghost also seems to respond to everyone. You should be able to use its name to anger it and get some paranormal activity. Make sure to refer to your journal and write down any evidence you find. So discover the ghost type. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Cleanse the area using a smudge. We don't even have smudge sticks. And get a ghost walker salt. So two of those objectives are impossible for us. So click on this keypad. You have to go closer. Right click. Okay. This one has a garage.
Where?
I don't know. It's gonna be in the garage, but yeah. Did you grab the key? Yeah, you did. You have to like, yeah. Take the EMF out. Turn the lights on and like that. Take the EMF out. Q.
Q.
Right click to turn it on. Oh. I think I saw a freezing ghost breath. Like, cold breath. I think I saw that. It was dark. Oh, there's a key in that bowl. I think I've heard footsteps over in this direction.
Okay.
Yeah. Say you try using spirit box in here as well.
Oh, so that's
Q to swap here.
Q.
So now right click to turn it on. Are you here? Can you speak to us? Can you speak to me? How old are you?
You're to like 6.
Oh, that's 1. Okay. I was on the ground for some bones as well. No bones so far though. Right click to turn it on. Check the rooms back there though, there's bedrooms back there. Yeah, hold it to go fully. Okay. Hello, little bunny. Are you here? Still, if you say like, can you show yourself? Can you throw some objects? Oh, that's pleasant. It's a children's bedroom, I think. Oh, no, it's a closet. I'm surprised we haven't found any guns. So, either the ghost is back there or it's upstairs. Basement. That door leads to the basement, I think. Oh! It might be in the basement. Or it's back here. It's in this vicinity. Because I just heard a footstep. You open the door, but I'm hearing some footsteps.
Yeah, but we can hear our own footsteps.
Yes, I know, but the creaking ones are the ghosts. So, when you hear a creaking one, those are ghosts. Are you here? Not always. Not all ghosts do EMF. Hold it to, like, fully open it, but... Oh, it killed the breaker. It killed the breaker.
So how do I do that?
So the breaker's usually in the basement. Oh, no, the breaker's in the garage for this house, remember? It's in the garage, so it's back behind you. The garage is behind you.
Okay.
So, towards that way. It's the door at the very end. Yeah. That door.
Right here?
Yeah, the garage is there and the breaker is in the garage. Well, there is a ghost. There's a ghost type that does like to kill the breaker. So if we can look in the ghost types in all of them and see which one likes to kill the breaker, it's probably that one. It's killed the breaker, Mom. Lights won't work.
Yeah, well, how do I fix that?
The breaker is in here. You have to fix it. It's in the very back. It might be in here then. If it killed the breaker.
Where's the breaker?
It's in the very corner. What? I thought he was in here. The breaker's in the garage. In the basement then. Ugh. Ooh, I just heard a footstep. It's in the garage. I'm not sure. Oh, it's another one. It's following you. Breaker's gotta be in the basement, Mom. Want light?
Okay, but should I go find a camera or something?
Well, what are you gonna take a picture of? Just check real quick on your journal, Jay. So, go through, let's see, okay. Oh, wait, go back to the spirit. So, let's see. Spirit is most common ghost crossover. It's okay. Oh, their weakness is smudge sticks. Okay, well.
We don't have that.
Okay. A wraith is one of the most dangerous ghosts you'll find. It is also the only known ghost that has the ability of flight and has sometimes been known to travel through walls. Unique strength. Okay.
Weakness.
Touch the ground. Can't be tracked by footsteps. Okay. Phantom ghost. Common summon. Ouija board. Okay. Introduce fear into those around. Strengths. Necessarily drop your sanity. Okay. Nope, not those. Okay, so it won't. Okay, Banshee is a natural hunter and will attack anything it has known to stalk its prey one at a time until making its kill. Both guys say, I know it won't do it because that's a new one. Janet is a territorial ghost that will attack when threatened. It has also been known to be able to travel at significant speed. Mare is source of all nightmares, making it most powerful in the dark. It will have an increased chance to attack in the dark. So, okay, we'll travel if its victim is so far away. No, I was done.
Yeah.
A revenant is slow but violent, ghost that will attack indiscriminately. It has been rumored to travel significantly high speed when hunting. Unique strength, the revenant will travel. Okay. Shade is known to be a shy ghost. There is evidence that a shade will stop all paranormal activity if there are multiple people nearby. Okay. Okay, go.
So being shy means the ghost will be harder to find, maybe that's why we haven't found it yet.
Well, no, it just means when there's multiple people around it, it does less things. He was one of the worst ghosts you can encounter. It has been known to attack without a reason. Unique demons, okay. Yuri is a ghost that has returned to the physical world, usually for the purpose of revenge or hatred. Okay, stronger effect on people's sanity. Okay, keep going. Oni, their cousin to the demon, possesses extreme strength. There have been rumors that they become more active around their prey. They are more active when people are nearby. I thought there was one that likes to kill the breaker. thought there was. Okay. Well, you gotta go in the basement and find the breaker then, if you want light. Because if it's a gin, we want to turn on the lights. Okay. Press J to get out of here.
I don't like this, man.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the basement.
Yes.
The basement is where?
It's over there. It's around the corner.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the basement door.
You have to hold it.
Yeah.
Lock?
Yeah.
Gotta go find the key then.
That's why I did that to me last time. We heard that there. That's what happened.
Oh, check upstairs then. This pretzel old energy bar is pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, freezing temperatures.
Okay.
So it's gotta be upstairs.
For freezing temperatures.
Okay.
Well, yeah, maybe.
Should I do the, if I do the EMF, I don't have light. Right?
Yeah. Trying to find the key. The key might be upstairs. Actually, go to the... Well, no, actually, no.
Because I found a key in there, but it was a key for the garage door, right?
Yeah. I don't like that, man. Those footsteps. I think it killed the breaker, though, because so many lights were on. When you have a lot of lights on, it kills the breaker. That's why. So you can't have too many lights on.
Okay, so because I had all the lights on.
Yeah.
I should turn them off when I leave a room or something, right?
Yeah. Well, go upstairs, look for the key. Why aren't you going upstairs?
Because I'm just searching everywhere for the key.
Well, the key will be in, like, on a table or something like that. It won't be in just random places. Okay.
What's that noise?
It's this ghost. It's this stairs creaking.
Oh. Okay, so we've got freezing temperatures.
Yeah. It's the same house where that crawling one was when we watched that one dude.
Is it?
Yep. It's crawling.
It's definitely cold.
I can't do this, man. It's too scary.
What do you mean?
Today, people, it's my mom's fault.
Oh. Hey, where is the freaking key?
You might be just terrible at opening doors, to be honest.
Well, then maybe you can take over and try.
I'll open the door, that's it. Yeah, I think you're just terrible at it.
There's like a cell phone in every room.
Yeah.
person was Rick.
What?
Yeah, you did that to yourself.
Another bathroom?
Yep. Oh, I just heard footsteps. I don't like that.
Okay, well, I've looked in every room.
Yeah, well, you're just terrible at opening doors.
Something's wrong here.
Yep. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that.
Okay, well, like, honestly.
It's just you're terrible at opening doors. Go back through the basement door. You have to hold it.
I was.
Okay, pass me the mouse.
See?
Okay, maybe it is locked. Never check this room.
There's a key right there. It was right there, Mom. Jeez.
Okay.
Okay, here. Yeah, it was. See, it opens just. Wait, how is your light still on like that? But you went to a different object.
How come it's not open?
Off, so you might have flipped the switch.
That's possible. Yeah, I think I might have did that.
Oh, it's hunting.
So where do I go?
I don't know. I don't know which room it's in. It's after you. It's after you.
As if I died.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Great public. Let's play with someone else.
Let's play with other people.
We can do that?
Yeah, I created a public game. So maybe people will join. Okay. Select a job. Shows Roadhouse. Street House. Okay, let's do a Street House.
Okay.
Just see if people join.
You're over there screaming.
I probably got us killed.
I'm gonna write to your dad. I died.
Oh, we got someone. Hello?
Oh, he's gone.
Aww.
I just texted dad. I died. A ghost got me.
I hate it. Two people will join.
Oh, oh, there we go.
Level 6 dude, a STEM Winder 30. God, why does everybody leave?
Maybe because we're only a level 1. Of course they go after you.
Well, maybe if
there's some jobs. Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
What if I join? Oh, no, back. Okay.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Yeah, you can join somebody.
Okay, server, 3 or 4. Hey! Hello?
The two farmhouses.
I'll be right back.
Our professional.
Hi.
Cook, you got kicked.
My first time playing.
Welcome back.
I got kicked.
Some jobs for you.
Oh. Ah, great.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Hello?
I still think it's you. No.
David Jones Locker, how are you?
Hello. This is my first time playing. Yeah.
What's going on, man?
Hello. Not much.
Oh, not a whole lot.
This is a creepy game.
And I'm the second one.
Good. Good question. How do you talk in the walkie-talkie?
What are you doing? Oh, you're just spamming so we can get the first flashlight? Or
how do you use the walkie-talkie? Like, what button is it?
Alright, this is taking a long time, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's that other guy that's trying to load in.
What is this? Oh, he's here.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Oh, Davy Jones. Hello, Davy Jones. Do we not buy items? Because I don't know, they just...
Oh, there we go. Okay, I'll take the EMF.
First of all, did we not buy equipment? Did any of us buy equipment? Because I'm confused. Did we not buy equipment? I'm confused.
Okay, you need a flashlight, because I don't.
Can you hear me?
Does anyone know the ghost's name?
Oh my god, they don't have a thermometer, of course. Oh my freaking god.
Everyone just leave. We're leaving.
Why?
We're leaving.
Why leave?
We can get nothing out of this, man. We get no insurance.
You guys hear me? Hello?
Because frickin' we got this, okay? Let's just go. We're going. We're frickin'
going.
Can you speak to me?
Donna Thompson. Donna Thompson. Donna Thompson, show yourself.
Oh, spirit box.
Donna Thompson, show yourself. Donna Thompson, not show yourself.
Can you speak to me?
Donna Thompson, turn the light on.
Thank you.
think they can hear me or they're ignoring me and plus everyone else left.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Give a sign. Mics. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Well, I think we can see who the noob is. That is me. I want someone to join. Join.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Give us a sign. I'm not in a server.
Okay.
others out there in need of help.
For a second.
Hello?
Okay. Also, Kyler, they added into where you can see what people are carrying when they're... Like, if one of your friends die, they control you, but you... Alright, are we ready?
I'm ready.
Everyone ready to start?
Alright, can you hear me?
You need to pick a contract. Yeah.
Oh yeah, true. So, like job, I'm gonna go for a small one, cause that high school took me a minute to get used to.
Yeah, that one and the asylum are pretty large.
Okay, street house. Alright, we all ready? Ready up. It says I can't push start.
Yeah, because two people aren't ready.
Oh. Where? I only see two. Oh, there's two people stuck inside each other.
I can't see the audio twice to different settings. There's three settings. While they're there, I'm going to shoot some boots.
Alright. I'm going to grab me a drink real quick. Oh, I'm shaking so bad. That one round, the girl was stuck in the corner. The ghost was stuck in the corner doing this. And I'm like, what? Nah, no one died that round. So.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Change it, but give us a sign. Like every single thing it says, we heard you. So I go to this one. Give us a sign. We heard you. Give us a sign. We heard you. So I don't know what you want to do. So the voice right?
Well, that high definition. Is the volume all the way up?
Huh. Like, microphone, high definition audio. Real USB. Like, it is a USB.
Try it and press apply.
Hello. Hello. Give us a sign.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Hello, can you hear me? Hello?
It's going to be Toshiba 51.
Hello, can you hear me?
They said Toshiba 51, did you hear
me? Can you hear me? Hello? They just left. They all left.
He said post a video and send me a link. Why? Can you ask him why? He wants to see it.
Yeah? Can you ask him why though?
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Well, tell him you can go to just... What?
He wants to watch this one, is what he's...
Oh, well, say we're still recording it. Hello, no, give us a sign.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
We're waiting on you.
For what?
To ready up.
We need equipment.
Oh yeah, true. Hmm.
hear me?
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Yeah, good sign.
Give us a sign.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Hey, can you guys hear me? Can you hear me? This guy's had a ton of mics.
Welcome back. I've got some... Looks like there are others out there in need
Hello?
Of help.
Hello? Yep, that's the same server.
Welcome back. There's some job. Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Can you
hear me? Can I hear?
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me? Hear me? Okay, I tried
Welcome
all
back.
Three options.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
I just texted Dad saying...
Other... Yeah! Oops. Oops. Yeah! Yeah! Whoa, what was that? Yeah! Oh!
Like there are others out there in need of help.
Either every person in the entire world is ignoring me, or the mic's not working.
Well, it's probably the mic or the mic. Maybe unplug it and plug it back in. Dad said that we must have missed something.
Thank you. back. I prepared some jobs for you. Looks like there are others out there in need of help. Welcome back. Like prepared, I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help. Welcome back. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help. Welcome back. There's some jobs ready. Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
What's up?
Hello. Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yep. All right, cool.
Back. I've got some jobs ready for you.